During the release of the 2022 UACE results today at the Office of the President, it was observed that the UACE number of people who registered for exams has been fluctuating. The 2022 UACE candidature registered a negative 0.5% decline as compared to 2022. On the other hand, the rate of absenteeism of candidates at UACE in 2022 has risen by 0.4%. 1,333 candidates missed the exams despite registering for them. Minister for Higher Education John Chrysostom Muyingo has expressed concern over these trends. Muyingo further sympathized with some of the students who failed the UACE exams, with some others registering a zero mark in all the subjects. He advised them to either repeat Senior 6 or consider admission to some of the technical institutions.
Based on the overall performance we just saw, many of you have qualified to join other post-secondary institutions, such as technical colleges, health training institutions, to pursue diverse career paths. Please get interested or interest yourselves in what is offered in our technical and vocational centers.
Whereas the females performed better than their male counterparts, Uganda National Examinations Board is concerned that fewer girls are offering science subjects.
Female entries for mathematics and sciences, although still not very high, are gradually increasing, as can be seen in Table 8 below, Honorable Minister. So again, when you look at that table number 8, from right to left, we also see a trend increasing from 2017. For mathematics, this trend starts from 2018, where you have 8,270 increasing to 8,900, then to 10,000, almost 11,000, and then in 2020, close to 12,000. Physics is inconsistent, and again we see the same trend in chemistry and biology.
UNEB says the poor enrollment for girls in sciences will create a gender gap in the areas of health, engineering, and other technical fields.
You had directed that the Minister of Education and Sports should lead in a study along with UNEB to investigate the reasons for this. The investigation has not yet been done due to funding constraints. The observed gender gaps result in low numbers of women pursuing science, technology, engineering, and mathematics careers. There is therefore urgent need for a national strategy to empower girls to pursue science subjects at the Uganda Advanced Certificate of Education level.
Meanwhile, female candidates performed better than the males, as has been the trend for the past 4 consecutive years.
The performance of the candidates has improved, especially at the upper level of candidates obtaining 3 principal passes. At the other levels, the pass rates are comparable. As was the case in the 2020 examination, female candidates have proportionally, that is in terms of percentages, performed better than the males at all levels and have shown a lower failure rate. Even at individual subject levels,
the release of the Uganda Advanced Certificates of Education results marks the 3rd and final set of end-of-cycle examinations that UNEB administers under its mandate. A total of 97,890 candidates registered for the 2022 UACE examinations from 1,969 centers, compared to 98,392 candidates from 1,952 centers in 2020.